In this video, I will be performing the kata Seiyunchin. I'm going to do it the way that we practice it here in my dojo, but depending on where you practice martial arts or the style of martial arts you practice, you might notice variations in movement.